Alright, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Chevy. Sorry for any background noise that you hear. It's my first time doing it. I don't have the proper setup. But today we are going to be starting our series on Outlast 2. I've never seen gameplay nor even heard of this game, but I've heard that this game is terrifying, and I'm going through on a blind playthrough. So let's see how this goes. Story mode, I'm just here for the ride. No, walking apart. Yeah, I'm gonna go story mode. Lynn Langerman is an investigative journalist seeking the puzzle. Answers behind a pretty woman murdered under impossible circumstances in Aurora's Run. You are Blank Langerman, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters. To navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Well, let's not die.
Please, Blake.
Okay, first things first, options, volume, let's just turn that down just a tad.
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray. From when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to. Whoa! The fuck? Oh.
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good.
Huh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
Okay, what are those little swirly things? Hello? Looks like semen flying by.
First 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
What the fuck?
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Okay. That took a turn for the worse. Oh, hell no. Hello? Hello? Excuse me, sir. Sir. I'm not even gonna front with you right now. I am slick terrified. Oh my fucking Christ! I was not expecting that. Hello?
We're not alone here.
Yo, my hand is shaking right now. What the fuck?
Matters but Lynn.
I don't know if I'm supposed to go this way, but it seems to be the right way. Okay.
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Fuck me! Fuck, 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 fuck! That did not happen in the crash! Fuck this! Lynn!
Hello?
lost and hurt. Hey, man. Oh, shit, you're... What's just happened?
Under your sweet young cabin, barely nor being apart from our little ones, so I'm going over. Hoping you forgive me for leaving you behind, and God forgives me for this last trespass. That they had to be offered up, but I'm all tore up inside and can't live no more. Hopefully the end will come soon and we can be together again, unless God burns me forever for this sin. Until then, I hope you find what woman's comfort you need in the arms of Papa. Nah? Here's forever, Tom.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
I'm sorry? I don't like that sound. Oh, fuck no. That's a baby doll. Continues to bless me with the visions, and I know more certain than ever that the enemy is near with every day. I was scrubbing the stains from the floor of Daniel's room when the blessed music rose inside me and sank me in the true sight, where I saw a creature like the burning sun, but with inward rings of teeth upon teeth and dangling beneath the limbs that I took. Batteries. Oh my fucking Christ! Okay. I'm not liking this at all. Please tell me. No, please. I don't want to go down here. Baby's coming, knights, midwife, mother to the enemy, stand within God's creation, save the sin. Hallelujah, stay the storm. No longer must we wait, for come the dawn, the enemy born, to die in temple gate. The babe is growing, her belly swells, the baby is growing, sent from hell. Ezekiel waits, so sharpening his blade, gather at the gate, we kneel and pray. Fuck you. Change batteries quick. What in the
God?
Why are you rocking? Fuck no, those are baby heads. Baby doll heads. Dude, I'm so terrified right now, it's not even funny. Hello?
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
No, how? Doesn't tell me anything. I'm gonna need you to not. Hello?
Huh.
my fuck!
God.
Oh,
do you
Jesus!
Want him?
Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Oh, no. Alright, I have no idea what the fuck's going on. chapter 11 of the Gospels. That the okay.
I'm ready for the hook. Take me down and give me the sweet temptation.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Hand to me, Lord. Please! I don't need to know the way! Only to know that you do! Your child is one. She is ripe with the Antichrist. The enemy waits in her womb. Poor Babylon.
Shit.
Poor to Satan, mother of harlots and the horrors of the earth.
Yo, how? Get out of here. Ah. Oh my fuck.
Lynn!
Anywhere but here.
I found her. What the fuck do we do?
Oh God!
What is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
Go, bitch, go. Fuck, at least take me to dinner first.
Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Oh. For fuck's sake.
Lynn!
God! Fuck were they? Called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It is not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Alright guys, well, that's it for my, excuse me, first episode of this. Found Lynn, and then she got taken away again. So I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do. But, hopefully y'all enjoyed what's been going on so far, as I'm still terrified. And I'm lost as can be. So, I couldn't tell you anything of what's going on. But if y'all have any tips and tricks or can give me feedback on what's going on, let me know.